bodies have orbits.
Can you tell us something about Mercury?
Mercury is the closest planet to the hot, hot sun. That makes it so hot.
Correct. What about Venus?
Venus is the pretty and shiny planet. But it's the hottest planet. The volcanoes and hills made of gas.
Okay. Then the third planet is?
Earth.
What about it?
Earth is a planet with organic life. It has water, land, sea, snow, snowman, carrots, vegetables, cellars, and you.
Oh, nice. What about the next planet?
Mars.
Which color?
Red color.
Why?
Because Mars is the red planet. Jupiter. Jupiter is bigger than Saturn.
Correct. And?
Next is Uranus.
Tell us about Saturn. What does it have?
It has special rings made of ice and dust and rocks.
Okay.
And next is Uranus. Uranus is the coldest planet. And when you walk, it's all slimy on Uranus.
Why?
The slime has come from Earth.
My goodness.
And the special planet is Neptune. Neptune is the farthest planet from the sun.
And it is?
It is windy and hot and cold. Pluto has snow. And it is also has snow.
Is Pluto a planet?
Pluto was a planet. Pluto was the ninth planet from our solar system. Now it's a dwarf planet.
It's a dwarf planet. Can you name other dwarf planets?
It's Ceres, Haumea, Makemake, Ceres, Pluto.
Very good. Say thank you.
Thank you.